Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
In progress. Cooling complete.
Thank you.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Antiviral agent soon.
Eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire!
Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. This thing.
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse to leave her.
I got this. You should take care of
target has been neutralized, ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
You'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but...
yes.
She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, please say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Some attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom-level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
To evacuate immediately to the bottom-level train platform.
So nice to me, for helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
To the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Sherry, you hanging in there?
I'm right behind you.
Atta girl. I think we're almost out of here.
Claire, maybe we can use that.
Worth a try.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Just die!
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Top two.
We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Parrot. Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping. There's two sides to every story. The defeat.